I think this is pretty cool. Okay, well, I'm not getting my Gatorade with this one. I see a puddle here. Goodness gracious. Man. Look how it goes green, red, purple. Right here, and right in here is where I want to see. Oh my. Oh my. Man, this stuff is wild down here. Right in there is my favorite. In there. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to slab this across here and then make slabs this way. And then with this one, I'm going to slab it here and work my way down. I don't want you guys to see this until I get completely slabbed here. So what I'll do is I'll just do a reveal of the rock at the end with all the different slabs. I cut this one too thin. Well, I didn't, but there's a reason why I want them thicker. But that's a secret, and you'll see why. But this would be all right for like a coaster or something. So we're just gonna carry on slabbing it. Thank you. it's was fractured here to begin with, so it's starting to fracture apart. So I'm just gonna stop there with this one. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna cut these off. I'll use these pieces here to tumble. I'll cut it here. Keep slabbing to get as much out of it as I can. Okay, here comes the big reveal. This is probably one of my favorite pieces right here. Okay, so next up we're going to do this one. This stuff is actually cutting fairly quick, so. But I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna slab it and then do a reveal at the end. Okay, so here's the reveal on this one. Man, that is awesome. Oh, I like that. That's cool. So I have this one here, but I've already slabbed a piece off. I was just learning how to use the saw, so I want to kind of get used to the saw before I started making videos. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to slab the rest of it. And then I'll give you guys a reveal of it. Okay, so here we got the grand reveal here for this one. I love this. Man, is this stuff gorgeous. Oh, look at this one. Too bad that hole was there, but that looks awesome. Oh, this side doesn't have the hole, so... the banding in it. Unreal. If you guys want to see more videos like this, you know what you got to do. Isn't it pretty? Thanks for watching.